So now the time is around 5:25 in the morning, and I am on my way to Pradyumna's house, where Abhishek and Kishan reached there already. So finally at Pradyumna's house. So at last Pradyumna has arrived, and the time is around 5:45 in the morning, and we are starting our ride to Annavaram. And we are planning of having some food, that is breakfast, on the way to Annavaram. Annavaram is 112 kilometers away from here on one side. So we just reached Jannedi in order to have some food, and this place is Dosa Island. Let's see if there is any food available or not. This is the first time that Pradyumna and Abhishek are joining on a very long drive of about 320 kilometers. We are going straight again, but because there is no food available here, that guy replied very rudely. We had to wait 1 hour, it seems, so it's best that we leave. So let us stop near Gajuwaka then. So our next stop is Gajuwaka. Let's see if any food is there. So finally we reached a place to have some food. So after having our breakfast, we are on our way to Annavaram, and we might stop only once. So we just crossed the toll gate, and we are still 80 or 90 kilometers away from Annavaram, and the complete region is foggy out here, and it's too cool. But the ride is going well. So now I am following Kishan. But because if I am ahead, I have to record only buses and the road itself. If there is anyone in front of me, it will be good. So we will stop at some place in order to have some coffee. In Abhishek. But this place looks nice. I don't know why, but this right region on the right side is very foggy. Balevandra. We stopped here in order to have some coffee, and the region out here is very cool. So after coffee we should not stop anywhere, and directly we have to go to Annavaram only. Every time this kind of shit happens with lorry riders, one guy tries to overtake another. In that process, both of them go parallelly. We've been like...
So finally we reached Annavaram. In order to go to Annavaram, you have to take a right turn on the highway. From this side, and to go on to the top of the hill, it takes 15 to 20 minutes or something like that.
So guys, we reached Annavaram at last, and now
I'll be walking through the stairs and going up to Annavaram. And wish my bike good luck. My Abhishek is riding my bike now. So, Kishan, Pradyum, and Abhishek will be going through the Ghat Road.
So I started walking, and Abhishek and Kishan will be reaching there within next 10 minutes. And I started my walk. It's been 3 to 4 minutes, and after reaching there, we'll be going to the temple, and then from there we'll be going back to Vizag.
So there are only last 3 steps in order to complete my the way of completing my walk. And there are only 2 steps more left, and then I'll reach my destination. So I'm here.
Finally reached.
So finally Kishan and Abhishek reached here. And now Pradyum is going to park my bike.
So now we are starting our ride back. Tell me Abhishek, how was your experience? Okay. Pradyum is speaking on phone with someone. Yeah Kishan. How was the ride? So now we are leaving to Satpur Reservoir, which is 157 kilometers away from here, and then we will be going to the island with a boat. Actually, I'm frequently used to ship.
So we came to this place. It seemed to be looking beautiful, but we stopped for another reason. That's Abhishek. Why? Because he was feeling asleep. He felt asleep, and he was knocking my left shoulder with his head. How do you feel about this, Abhishek? Yeah. Why? Because he slept very lately and woke up very early. I started taking rest at the shop. We had some drink, and then we'll and then we will leave after 5 minutes.
So we reached Visakhapatnam just now, and we've covered 240 kilometers totally, and we are going to have a lunch in Gajuwaka, and then we will move on. So we just reached Gajuwaka, so we all are out now. We had some good food, and then we came out. So now we are heading to Pradyumna's house. So we all are out now. We had some good food, and then we came out. So now we are heading to Pradyumna's house.
So we have covered around 273 kilometers until now, and this is the point where we started. And here comes Kishan and Abhishek. And this is the point where we started our ride, and this is the point where we are going to end our ride.
I told you we
can. So how was your ride, Kishan?
Epic bro, nice, I love it.
So the thing is that we are not going to Satpur Reservoir now because of some reasons, and within 2 or 3 days we will be doing that ride also. So thank you guys for watching my video. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and share the video for more.